Hi all, just a latest video of me tank. I've been slacking a little bit lately with, well, basically being off work and drinking and generally having fun. But I noticed something the other day on me checkerboard, which is the one now in focus. Basically, it has on its like lateral sideline something that's like basically, whoever I can show you, but it's pretty much like a white pimples, like a spot. Now, I've been obviously reading up on stuff like that, trying to see, you know, what it can be, and asking other fellow discus keepers. And I know, obviously, it's not likely to be anything in me water, or I don't believe so. And what it sort of comes down to, which a lot of people sort of say, is a common one, because periodically, my other fish have suffered from it as well, from time to time. Like the blue cobalt's got some on its tail at the moment, which it's always had. The other one's got one or two. Supposedly, it's when your nitrates start going up in your tank, or your water's just slightly off. Not enough to make the fish stop feeding, because basically they eat like horses still, which is obviously something I'm very aware of. So what I've done yesterday is I've got in this tank and an FX, what do you call it, Fluval 406. I've pretty much done a full filter clean, changed me floss. In fairness, I do that normally about once every month, but it's been a little bit later than what it should have been. So I think that's been about probably 2 months since I last done it. I've also basically within the tank I've got gave it a basically the insides a really really good scrub. I've been doing the gravel pretty much twice a day at the moment because I've got time to do it, and it's basically the pimples on the sides of my fish have just pretty much started to go. Now the ones on there, on that one now, have pretty much vanished. It's like these bears still gone, but reportedly that is just purely water quality. So just a video to let people know if they do have issues like that, more often than not, if the fish is eating and it's swimming and it looks generally healthy other than a few tiny little white marks, it'll usually be nitrate based. Okay, thank you for listening.